Hey, bonjour YouTube. Today we're going to work or study together for a whole Pomodoro cycle. For the ones that are here just for the Pomodoro, skip through the introduction and go straight to this time. And for the ones that don't know what Pomodoro is, I recommend to watch this video first so that you know a little bit what we're talking about. Don't forget to come back to this one. So how to use this video? The complete Pomodoro cycle is going to start at this time. Play the video, keep it in your browser, maybe in the background, keep a tab open so that you can still have the sound, or maybe on your phone. I will remove the sound of my own video so that the keyboard noise doesn't annoy you. You will hear a very light sound 10 minutes before the break and 5 minutes before the break so that you don't have to come back to the video just to check the time. And you will hear an alarm going off when you are ready for the break and when it's time to come back to work. So if you want to stay focused and achieve a lot for the next 2 hours, then let's do it together. And the cool thing is that you can come back to this video every time you want to stay focused, over and over again. That's what I mean by hanging out together. And also let me know if you like it so that I can make maybe more videos like this. Time flies, but for the next 2 hours, you are in control. You are the pilot of your own life and success. And if you haven't done it yet, like this video and also subscribe to the channel and make sure you ring the bell every week. You will be notified every time I upload new content. Are you ready? I'm gonna put the timer and let's go. C'est parti. Thank you guys for working or studying with me. I hope you've been very productive during these 4 Pomodoro cycles. You can reuse this video whenever you want to be highly focused and highly productive. In the meantime, see you for the next video.